All right, let's do some more racing.
Welcome to the Coliseum. This event is gonna separate the men from the boys and the killer girls from the men. Don't be shy or you'll never win.
Here we go.
I love this track. It was designed by a real masochist. Plenty of blind turns, tight spots, and head-to-head death corridors. It's what we call in the business a ratings-rich environment. The people watch this sport to see the crashes, so get out there and fulfill their dreams.
Let's go.
And the racers are on the line.
Go for it, boys! Yes.
Thank you.
Sorry, that's the game.
This one for you.
I'm gonna jack you up.
No!
Then you have to go on your own.
Come on, Steve. Listen to that crowd squawk!
Ah, I'm taking a hit!
I tell you, that's my friend, that's what you're doing.
Oh, GT! I can't watch! It's too exciting!
I don't know what went on with the car just now.
Listen to those engines!
All of a sudden, the car just now.
Ready, go!
Ooh, he got his feathers stuck there! Woohoo! Cool!
always win.
No!
Okay, now you pissed me off. Go to rock.
I don't know why he handled them. Everybody here on the floor of the sun. Somebody.
You've won some new wheels!
The Marauder area is a real neck breaker. Lots of terrain shifts and challenging turn approaches. Look for a clean line through the rolling tundra and make jumps where you can cut corners. Have fun!
Excuse me. I did it! I won!
You've earned a rear fender!
This is the Red Cup Grand Prix. In this challenge, you'll have to compete in 3 events in a row and finish with the highest total score to win it all. Don't panic if you fall behind in the earlier rounds. It's the final score that counts. Look out for UR86 on the track. He'll be your toughest competition today.
As close as it gets.
Yes, indeedy. The winner here will move one step closer to qualifying for the big championship race.
But that step could be right off a cliff. UR86 has never lost in this event before, and the crowd is screaming for another mechanical mashing here today. Look at 86's confidence, his poise, his game face is just rock solid.
Yeah, well, he's a robot. What do you expect?
We're dead.
Watch yourself out there, Jack. He can really light up a track, both with his speed and his weapons.
Let's melt this sucker.
This is the Red Cup Grand Prix. There are lots of competent racers on the track, but the odds are good that UR86 will bring it all home.
first round! This Red Cup Grand Prix is shaping up to be quite a competition! Here we are for the second round of the Red Cup Grand Prix. I think we'll see UR86 make his move in this race.
Oh. And the light turns green!
This light's
on. Here comes the blur. Jacked up.
With an amazing win! The crowd is going wild! And UR86 is last year's model. Where's the garbage bin?
That's two in a row, baby.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is a big Grand Prix event against a well-oiled race machine, UR86.
Aggressive.
Can JAK compete with the calculating efficiency of this speedbot? We will see at the finish line. I've never seen anything like
everybody
it!
Everybody just gave us something. No, I want to
Whatever.
You are 86 roses! Once again, JAK proves he's more than the competition expected with another surprising and strong win. How exciting!
That was a big win for the newcomer, my fine feathered friend. We're going to have to pay more attention to this boy.
I've done some digging, G-Baby, and I've uncovered more information about the rumors of that big underworld bet. Someone is manipulating the sport.
You know, I've been covering this sport for decades. Do you honestly think you can come onto my show and make me look like a fool? Well, you. Look at that shine! A new vehicle for the winner!
Wait, what is an Atlas?
Man, oh man! Another crazy car! This is one of the crowd's favorite events. This is all about kills, kills, and did I mention kills?
Okay,
the
so
crash count is what
okay.
makes this the most watched event on the planet. Hit those targets and see how many points you can rack up. And enjoy it while you can. Death is only a button click away. Like when they change the channel.
Wait, can I just get moving quick? I don't understand.
Here we go for it!
Here comes lightning!
Back in the wasteland, Jack. This track goes between Sparga City and the canyon. Use any jumps to your advantage. Remember, getting air means getting speed boosts. Watch out for rocks and other obstacles. You want to win this race? You need to keep your car clean and screaming.
I like this. This is the 101. Excuse me. Yes. I'll finish this one.
Hello, cherries. You're about to experience my kind of drive. Full contact racing. This is the Rush Hour Challenge, and the object of this little Sunday drive is to ram as many other vehicles as you can. That's right, smash and crash anything that moves on the track. They'll be coming at you head on, so be ready to jive while you drive. The more cars you bust up, the better your points. Go get them, Chili Pepper!
Okay.
We've got a green light!
Look at the new roof panel you've won!
I think that was it for this side? Yeah! Alright, so we can focus on this side now. And that's a good spot to cut off. So, thank you for watching everyone, and I'll see you all in the next video.